1-1 during the regular season. And of course, Minnesota got the better of New York on Long Island. In the... Quickly up ahead, Lainey Hamilton in the corner, draining the tray. And I like that matchup, Williams against such a facilitator and playmaker for Minnesota. Here's Collier, a long two for Napheesa Collier. Williams weaving through traffic, picks up the dribble outside. Kayla McBride for three, and McBride has been outstanding from long range.
So that's where Courtney Williams starts to carve you up.
Alana Smith, mid-range, won't drop, tap out. Smith has it, and the easy lay-in. Collier keeping that play alive.
She's willing to do the extra play.
Vandersloot. Oh, nice no-look. Ionescu, corner, bottoms.
Sloot drawing the defense with a no-look. Finds Sabrina early, open for an easy shot.
Carleton just outside the free throw line with the long two. Lynx trying to add to their three-point advantage. Courtney Williams, mid-range, she's deadly.
Go get it.
Both teams would love to send a message, especially with the potential playoff matchup looming. Carleton for three. Oh, behind the back from Jones. Needs a teammate. It's Ionescu on the attack. Outside look. Stewie wide open. Cash! Liberty have reeled off five straight after a 9-0 Minnesota run. 16-11 is our score. Smith, the handoff to Williams. A long two is good. Williams pushing the tempo. Bounce pass inside. Napheesa Collier got it to drop.
For this Liberty team, after they lost to the Aces in the final, she said she was willing to admit it bonded them. This is a team that's also bonded in pain. And they...
Good to see Niara Sabali out there. She had a hard tumble at the end of Thursday's game. Carleton drains another tray.
Transition defense. But the Liberty, all season long, have been good at responding.
Ionescu from long range.
Thank you, Sabrina.
On cue.
On cue.
Leticia Heidemann, hard drive, and puts it in. Yes, yes, yes. Liberty have the third best defensive rating in the league. Here's Ionescu, hard move to the cup for two.
Willingness to get the contact, she feels great.
Under a minute now in this first quarter. Heidemann wants three and delivers. They are four. Near turnover. And Juhas goes down. Outside look for Carleton is good. Bridget. They rotate it. Heidemann, extra pass. Juhas on the move. Swatted out of there. Burke with the rejection.
And she feels really comfortable with this team. Fits in really well.
Jones on the attack to the rim for two.
The defensive intensity for the Liberty.
You see the Liberty first in offensive rating. Jonquel Jones from downtown. Trying to secure the number one seed in the WNBA playoffs.
Activity.
Poke away. Oh, no foul call as Hines Allen fended off Beniza Laney Hamilton and got the lay-in. We know that Maisha Hines Allen, her brother John. Mid-range pull up, Collier long. Stewie just one for five so far in this ball game. On the move, the floater got the bounce. Over to McBride. McBride working on Burke, nowhere to go. Good defense, another block.
They're down 13 in the first after the first quarter. Great response in the second.
Down by as many as 17 in this game. Collier, nice move, and the pull up in the paint.
You have to have confidence and poise.
Stewart in attack mode, got the lay-in.
This is such a non-lazy team in the Lynx.
Here's Ionescu off one leg, got it to drop. New York trying to secure that number one seed. Carleton for three, bottoms.
On 20 made field goals. They've also been able to offensive rebound the ball. The Liberty have to box out. They've got 8 second chance points on 5 offensive rebounds. The Liberty have done much better.
Oh, man. Stewart, 65 seconds to go in the first half. Stewart, little hezzy, and the reverse.
They've got to stop the ball.
Stewart the other way. It could go 2-for-1 if they fire quickly. Ionescu in the lane, blocked by Collier. 5 on the clock. Williams lost the handle. They rotated to Carlton in the corner.
Jeez.
And that has been the story of the game. Not just, they certainly want to fend off Connecticut for the number 2. Collier, no good. Offensive board, Alana Smith, and the putback. Carlton inside, Smith. Extra pass, Courtney Williams steps inside the 3-point line and connects. Timeout, New York. Big collision inside there. Smith outside. Carlton won't take the 3. Gives it back to Alana Smith. Double teamed in the lane. Finds Collier, who puts it up and off. Stays with it and scores. 7 on the shot clock. This is where Minnesota's thrived in this game. Courtney Williams again.
They haven't lost a season series with any team this season. The Liberty have won every series against every team.
Carlton on the move. Tough fade. Oh, count wow. It. Plus the foul.
She's on a heater.
Smith. Nowhere to go on Phoebus, who blocked the shot. Laney Hamilton working on Hines Allen. Little step back. Knock down the J. Up ahead to Hines Allen, stripped. Thornton with the steal, Phoebus has it. Up ahead, Stewie the lay-in. Easiest bucket of the night for New York. And off to Heidemann. Outside look, McBride open and hits.
Kayla McBride is a huge reason the Lynx are having such a good year. She's back to all-star form.
Nice lay-in off the feed from Sabrina Ionescu. His first team All-WNBA last season. Certainly looking first team All-WNBA for a second straight year. Oh, beautiful move. Niara Sabali with the lay-in. Missed everything. Rare miss for Carlton this afternoon. Stewart got it back. Fires a 3. And it's good.
Defense has been up for the Liberty in the last 2 possessions.
Third quarters have been Minnesota's quarter. Fourth quarter has belonged to the Liberty. Bucket and the foul. Liberty need a bucket. Sabali in the lane. Takes the contact and scores.
She's so talented.
Ionescu over to Thornton for 3. Cash! Oh, Courtney Williams found an opening and scores. They have a 15-2 advantage so far in the fourth. Make it 15-4 after that J from Courtney Williams. Full head of steam. Lost her balance. They turn it over. Lynx with numbers. Collier in the lane and finishes with the left.
What a swing.
Stewart. Up top for 3. Money! They don't need too many Hail Marys. There's still plenty of time. 3.5 to go in this fourth quarter. McBride left open for 3. Drains it. Ionescu over to Stewart. Stewart on the drive. Blocked by Courtney Williams. What a swat. Ionescu on the attack, too strong, tipped in by Brianna Stewart, 36 points. Ionescu, long range 3, rimming out, Sabali, the putback. And New York will dribble it out. Furious comeback comes up short. They come back from 26 down, but credit the Minnesota Lynx. They walk away with an 88-79 victory.